Hello folks, this is the Gaming Nerd here. Welcome to another episode of Progress Bar 95. And yes, you know which Progress Bar 95 I'm talking about. So with that said, let's get the show on the road. Here we go. Alright. Great. Alright, here we go. Yesterday I unlocked the server room achievement, which was a pretty good achievement to get. So, in that faction, I intend to unlock server administrator. Hopefully the recording doesn't overload on me. Alright. Seems to be running just fine. Points. I like that.
You've got mail.
Okay, is the recording overloading? Or is that just my program? Ooh, found a dead pixel. That's pretty good. Okay. Wait, last row doesn't look right. Oh yes, 15 puzzles solved.
You've got mail.
You shut up, you spammer. Right. Heading on over to the progress side of things. Ben's still sleeping, isn't he? Oh, look, he just woke up. Is that all? That's all that's available. Oh wait, gotta delete that file first. Nice. I remember my password. Right. What the? Oh, wait. Got to disable this thing. Wrong command. Okay. Thank you. Inti here. So is that it?
You've got mail.
Is that all we're going to be getting from progress bar? Well, no. Yeah, that part was a bit loud. Check the idle network. Whoa, looks pretty good. How long has it been since I was gone? 10 minutes. 87%. Sure, it's good, he's not too bad. Not too bad at all. Okay.
You've got mail.
Supplement boss must be pretty urgent. Alright. And restart. Alright. 190 is the FIS code. I'm going to do my dog speaking in progress bar chicao. Progress Bar Chitown is a spiritual predecessor of Progress Bar 95, its early edition. This system recreates gameplay features of the very first public version of Progress Bar 95, version 0.21. It has only one game mode and a limited number of pop-ups and segments. There are no utilities to help you, so the gameplay is a little bit harder. Yeah, the comma and period are slapped around. To correct that message, you would either put a comma before so, or even before so and have so in lowercase, or put a comma after so when it's a new sentence. And if that is a great way to challenge your skills. So the sentence is now mostly grammatically correct. Apart from a few punctuation errors, I see. Anyway. Head over to Progress Talk. Alright. Okay, got the sys code in, so I've got pretty much access to the full thing. Them too. So empty. Okay. Okay. Wow, first time in a long time. Is the number pi. All right, here we go. Let's see here. Wow, another hex code thingy. Yeah, there we go. There we go. All Right. Let's see what we got here. Let's see. I have a few tries left, but don't want to waste them. So let's check. Here. Thank you. Okay. You gotta be kidding me. Man. Drapes Miss Octo. Okay. Okay. Piece of... What is the correct one? Okay. Beyond C. Oh, okay. Nope. That turned out to be wrong. There we go. Wow, more hex code. I'm quite surprised they put that there. Oops. Wow, 3 progress data dot text. All right. Nope. Trying to wait. No. Nope. There we go. All right, let's see here. All right. All right. Okay, sometimes I have to ask for a new hex code because I've corrupted my old one. That can happen sometimes, can't it? right. It didn't work. Let's see what we have here. Okay, let's see. Okay, let's see. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be... Wait. Wait. Aha. There's a pair of B6s. Thank you. You know, there's nothing more underwhelming than doing a hex code and putting in all that hard work to run into like directory listing, expecting some delightful content, only to get nothing in return. Because that's how it feels for me. Okay. Thank you. Okay. 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 We already did folding. We did docks. And I believe we did files. Oh boy. Right, let's see here. Right. Okay. Thank you. Okay. I'm going to restart. Okay, looks like all the computers are active.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Oops. Strangely, when it said electric sheep, I clicked on the electric sheep thing. Because I heard a rumor, you got some points. No. It's not like that. And it doesn't work that way. Alright, let's do a little gameplay segment here. Okay. Looks good. Oh wait, you do get points in that? Wow. One progress point for wow, the list does not fit the screen. Now that is huge of an achievement. This is nice. Looking good. Flippy. Any idea why the control key keeps reappearing? Okay. Thank you, Ben. You know, looking at Danny dreams of electric sheep. Now, I did not know that gave you points. Now that was something I glossed over in my original video the other day. Was quick. I don't know why I got that completion thing, but I was kind of nearing completion anyway. Okay, looking good. Oh boy. Level 55. After another 5 levels, I unlock a computer from Progress Bar Vista. What the? Ah, that's pretty fair. Okay. Okay. All right. Doing good. Oops. Guess I missed that one.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
All right, let's see what we have. Let me put this firewall here. What the? System 32. Got that boss cleared out of the way. So we can use a new one, what? Okay. Oh, how nice. Not a bad score.
You've got mail.
Let's see.
You've got mail.
Come on. Okay. Alright. That was fairly good if I do say so myself. swear I got a 0.5 amount of points.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Doing pretty good.
You've got mail.
Okay, I'm going to leave this on for idle for a while, and I'll come back in a few minutes and check. Stay tuned. Alrighty then. I'm back. One second. Now I'm back. Anyway, where were we? Oh yeah. Okay, what's going on here? Come on.
You've got mail.
Ooh, full inbox. Good grief. Mark that as spam.
You've got mail.
All right.
You've got mail.
All right. All right. Right, here we go. Okay. 80%. Right. 100%. All right. Wow, this is taking forever. All right. Boy, oh boy, we got levels. Wow.
You got mail.
Thank you. Alright, doing good. Alright. The CRT display was a bit laggy, so yeah. Let's see. Looking pretty good. All right, doing good. So I don't know. Pretty good note. Check the 2000s right there. Right, give him points in that. No viruses, so that's good. Right, here we go.
Mail.
Okay, doing good. Right. Doing pretty good.
You've got mail.
Doing pretty good. I'll probably end this off for you.
You've got mail.
I'll probably end this off here. Seems like a good stopping point. I'll give you my final thoughts on the episode. The episode was pretty fun. It's been a while since they used the old OBS thing. I mean, it is awesome. To a T. And I especially like the Idol Network. It's a lot of fun. With that said, if you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. I will see you guys next time. Peace out, everyone.